everybody. Hello, everybody. Welcome to a Roblox video. And today, me and Huge Chronos 1 is playing Future Clone Tycoon 2. And this is going to be my... Well, I never had a progress, so...
I did. I have a full-fledged tycoon. I'm just gonna land.
So, it says start here.
Hey, man.
Hello.
You go.
I'm gonna build a machine.
Okay, you got balls.
I don't even want balls.
You have no hair.
I'm not bald.
Oh, my skin is.
Why?
You think I know?
Alright, so I started my tycoon.
And look, I'm flying.
Alright, I have a sword.
And look, I'm flying.
To start off with.
And look, I'm flying.
Hey, look, it's me.
Your clones have hair.
What do you mean? I always have hair.
Yeah, do you want to see me flying?
Oh my gosh, are those your troopers? Yeah, but the last one I heard doesn't work. Your clone killed me!
Good.
Yes. And a spot just opened up. Oh no, he's invisible.
Yay! Imagine if you could have a weapon with the invisible.
Hey, it's your baby. I'm gonna go kill your baby.
If you kill my baby, I'll kill you.
Ah, he's gonna shoot me! No!
I saw you die right before my eyes.
Do I have hair now?
Let's see. I don't know. You know, next to my base. Okay. Okay, walk over to my base.
Okay. First, I'm gonna purchase
I'll let you on to my private island. On my private island, I have a frying pan and an aluminum.
Wait, you have a private island?
Yeah, I have a private floating island. I also have a gravity coil.
Where's your base?
If you see a man falling from the sky, that's where the base is. Falling! Boing!
Hey, I see you somehow.
Yeah, look at my gravity coil.
Alright, to make sure your clones don't shoot me. Why do you have no hair?
Oh, it's a glitch.
You're charging your giant thermal?
Yeah. Terminal. Oh, don't walk right in front of the things. Come in. Come inside.
I am inside.
And if you take any of my weapons.
No.
Okay, up here. Get in the passenger seat. Right, there isn't a passenger seat. Follow me there.
We all know this vehicle has a passenger seat.
Yeah, okay, you get in the passenger seat.
I have played this game before, so I still know something about it. Why is there a gold guy in here?
He ain't supposed to be in here. I'm gonna speed up.
Right. He's killing you!
No! I just bounced.
He killed me.
Oh, I bounced from space.
He killed me with his
gun. I bounced with my gun.
Alright, I'm gonna purchase. I'm gonna start the walls.
And imagine if it's settling somewhere else.
I'm gonna purchase a miner machine so I can start mining for some resources.
I'm gonna purchase some guns before that.
And I'm gonna buy the ore refinery. I'm gonna go check out how much resources I can pull out.
I have 600 gems now.
You do?
Yeah. I have all the stuff you can buy with gems.
My game's lagging.
Odin, I have a pet alpaca, I have a pet lion, a pet unicorn, a pet dinosaur, a pet turtle, a pet penguin, and a pet tiger.
Wow. You have lots of pets.
Oh, yeah. I have every type of pet. I have everything in the game.
All right, let's go kill some clowns.
Then I have everything in the game. You can't beat me. That's right. No one can beat me.
No one said I could.
Release giant.
Oh, no.
I released my giant. That has no heart. His head is smaller than his neck. Why did
your game is broken. Your game is broken.
Wait, you're recording, right?
Yeah.
You want to talk to me for a moment? I'm sorry, guys.
Anyways, I'm currently one third of the way in the video.
I'm sorry, I'm not in my camera.
What is wrong with your giant? Its head is smaller than its hair. And it just kicked somebody. I just killed a giant! I just killed your giant!
I'm gonna release another. And I'm gonna control one of my friends to kill you.
What? No, you wouldn't.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna follow my friend. Cause I think it's stronger than numbers. At the moment. Oh, he died. Ugh.
Okay. If you see a little guy that's flying in the air.
Are you gonna kill me? Cause I'm already dead. I'm going to buy.
There's your Tycoon, Mr. Everyman.
Clone Machine 2, Steel Sword.
Wow, I have the last sword in the game.
Uh oh, he's gonna kill me.
Die now.
I'm gonna wait till I get
more. I'm gonna go up.
I'm gonna purchase the research computer. Don't be mean to me like that.
I was invisible.
Get out of here.
You know, I find you can grab it for me.
Rage table.
Ooh, is that
what the? That is not what I do see. Hey, clone, die.
I have a purple.
Hostile alien species. I'm gonna see, how do I get this?
You see me.
Huge Chronos 1, there's an alien planet.
There is?
Yeah, I just talked to this person and they said there's a new alien planet.
Get your Tycoon and you can make this
And the only way to get there is by using a plane, so you're the only one who can get there. No way.
Where are you?
I'm dead.
Where's that? Look at me. I'm a perfect map.
Yes, I see you.
Are you
sure? Yeah. And I'm going to purchase a free ball. So you have to take a bigger leap to get over my walls. No, you don't.
Anything
that flies. Somewhere, but I did say it's somewhere. What is that?
I don't know, but it's not. talk?
It's the, there's an astronaut girl somewhere around the bar.
Oh. Oh, I see. I see her. There's also an astronaut man.
No, it's the woman that says what it is.
It's the woman that says it is. Hey there. What's up, baby? Why are you so big? I'm a human from Planet Earth. We are much more bigger than Planet Earth. What's that big thing there? It's called Planet Earth. It's called Planet Earth. How do I get there? Why is it a phone in the direction?
Aww. Yay!
Everything changes.
Why is it like everything changing?
That's the music. We are now 2/3 in the video, so we're probably gonna have to end soon.
I'm not.
The giant thermal's ready.
What is it? Oh, it's here. Look at my giant.
Why does it have a small head? Its head is smaller than its
life.
Ow, it's kicking me, don't kick me.
Ow, it's kicking me, don't kick me. What is it? What is it? What is it? It's in my head. Not really, oh, not really.
Ooh, I'm doing damage. I killed your giant. How did I...
When I'm back from the alien planet, I know who's next on
the
list.
Me, isn't it? So, are you going to the alien planet when there's aliens?
What? I can't see
that. Too far away to chat. How come the astronauts are bigger than us?
Because they're from Earth. They're from Roblox.
Oh, I can ask why you're so big. I'm from Planet Earth. We are much bigger than people from Planet Roblox.
Yeah, it's true.
Oh, so you have to follow the telescope, G.
I know. It's a whole lot. Oh, I opened my room.
Kill this NPC thing. Where did they go? Why are you spawning all of a sudden? Oh, okay. Oh, I have a bunch of cash. And I'm going to upgrade spawn roof. The walls. Alright guys, I came to the point where I'm going to have to end the video because it's been 14 minutes now, so I hope you guys, in the next video, hopefully we can get Huge Chronos 1's sister in the game, and I hope you all have enjoyed this video, and we will see you all. Leave a like and subscribe to Huge Chronos 1 and Huge Odin 1 as well. Which I'm Huge Odin 1 and Huge Chronos 1 is the one who played. I hope you all enjoyed. Bye.